said they're learning to drive, I was a little confused. I was a little worried, not gonna lie.
Donkeys live to be between 35 and 40 years commonly. Donkeys come in a variety of color, as you can see in the ring today. So there's red ones, gray ones, really dark ones, white ones, spotted ones. You really have to think about that. Donkey and burro and ass are all the same animal.
What they need is just a small amount of good quality hay, as well as relatively low in protein. Salt and minerals should be also provided. They can jump at their own height as well. So either that is starting stand still, or if they're running right to it, they can jump at their own height.
The common question that we get asked is, what's the difference between donkeys and mules? And that animal is sterile. So if you want another mule, you have to do that same cross again.